Oh, hello. What am I doing, you ask? It looks strange, doesn't it? How does a hammer, a dent remover, and a coconut have in common?
If you put the dent remover into the coconut and hammer away,
this is what you get. Less mess and a delicious coconut. Let's start with a fresh one and see how that works. So you'll need yourself some sort of metal spike. Now I've used a dent remover and it's clean. I've washed it very well. And you just need a hammer. This way I don't have to chop up the coconut and have stuff everywhere and it's crazy. Now if you want to eat the flesh, you can chop it up. But otherwise, if you can't be bothered, just do this. So you get your dent remover, you put it into the coconut on the side at about 45 degrees, and then slowly hammer away. First it's going to get through the husk, and then as you hammer away, you'll get to a point where it can't go any further. And just pull it out, put in your straw, and voila! No mess! Enjoy your coconuts!